to Studio 10.
Well, with spring on the way, now is the perfect time to buy a brand new boat, y'all. The Mobile Boat Show has all the latest and greatest boats and watercraft, but they also have a lot of family fun shows and activities. This morning, we have Captain Ronnie Daniels. He's going to tell us about the boat show and a fun fishing program just for the kids. Good morning.
Hello.
We're so glad you're here. I was telling you earlier, this is such a fun event. We used to go with my family every year just to enjoy the weekend and to enjoy the show. Now we want to talk about the boat show, but also first, you've got a fun event just for the kids.
We do, and you know, this is one of my favorite times of the year. I get really excited about this. So as a charter captain, I love sharing what I do and what I love to do with other people and making them better at it. What better way to get them started than to start them young? And we've got a great program called Kids Fishing 101. It's interactive. We've got professional captains from the area that are going to teach your kids how to tie knots, how to cast, boat safety, that's very important. How to properly put on a life vest. You don't want to get out there and have a great day turn into a bad day.
Yeah, that's right. So this is so cool, because what we said, it's just for the kids. Now we want to talk about the boat show too. This is so much fun and it's coming up pretty fast, right?
Yes, this weekend it starts Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. I believe the doors open at 11 on Friday.
Mm-hmm. 10. And it's going to be a beautiful weekend because, like we said, some of it's outside and some of it's inside the convention
center. Well, that's the great thing about the Mobile Boat Show. You're not cooped into the convention center. We've got boats set up on display outside. Plus, we've got boats and all kinds of activities on the inside as well.
Now, we want to talk about some of those activities that you've got going on. Not only do you have your class, but you have a lot more kind of fan favorite events going on.
Of course. So one of my kids' favorite things is the touch tank. They get to go in, they can stick their hands in, feel different types of animals. We do have the fishing pond this year. The kids will be able to fish. We've also got the Fetch and Fish Dog Show. Everybody loves that. The adults and the kids love seeing those dogs. They're amazing.
So it's going to be so much fun, y'all. Again, it's this weekend right here at the Convention Center in downtown Mobile. There you see all of the information. Tickets are $10 for adults. Kids 15 and under are free. So you want to go ahead and get those if you can. If they need any more information, where can they go?
Go to Facebook, Mobile Boat Show Facebook. We'll have all the information on there, and we look forward to seeing you.
All righty, so looking forward to that. Thank you so much, Captain, for coming on the show today. We are so excited about the boat show. Shelby.